attracted to your boyfriend, husband?
In the office tonight.
Let's pop it go first, shall we? Okay, you do those stretches you've done before, really good, entertaining. So Philip, what we need, first of all, thanks for helping us out here. What we need you to do, just bang down your fastest shift. Really show how it's supposed to be done. In any of those circles, all sorts of prizes, she's going to win. Can you do that?
Come on, Shane! Yes,
thank you. Yes, yeah, I think you can actually. Okay, let's have a big round of applause for Philip here for helping us out. Unbelievable. All right, this is what's supposed to happen. Boom! That hit one, didn't it? Okay, again. Yep. It's really putting the pressure on the shoulders. We're talking a lot of talk before. Now it's coming down to actually. Can I get a? Yeah, okay. That was good for me. Okay. Now, how are you feeling right now? What do you want to say to all the crowd here? They're all behind you, aren't you? Yeah. All right, so you've got the whole crowd in your hands here now. The last thing you want to do is to blow out. Are you going to do that? She hopes that you play a bit of tennis, though, don't you?
Sometimes.
Do you play tennis after 8 Heinekens?
I do now.
Alright. She's good. She is good. Alright, let's give her a big round of applause. It's right. Okay, this is it for everyone here. Over to you. One more. Okay, Jan was off. Keep going, Jan was off. Keep going, Jan was off. Okay. It was close. Should we just give it one more? Yeah. And one more sounds fair.
Go on, Jan! Go!
She's, what's that?
Had a few Heinekens.
Oh, well, no, I would never have guessed that. All right. Okay, go. Just take your time. Just take it. Okay, we'll quickly, we'll just find out what she can choose between. She's got a Wilson tennis racket. Yes. Or a double pass to the baseline after party and a $50 bar tab. You get to come along and fight out the bar tab. The racket.
A Wilson tennis racket.
A Wilson tennis racket.